GG guys, really sorry about Flame. This game just makes me so angry, and I lash out at others because of problems I suffer in real life. GG guys, thanks for the game. And top gap.
Okay. I should have died there against a better player. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna be full HP. They're not gonna expect it. Oh my god, my fucking asshole.
Get him! I told you! I told you! It ain't over until the fat lady sings! And my girlfriend is streaming, baby!
Let's go.
Holy shit. No way, Trayton out. No way, man. No way. It's... Dude, open. I just opened it. Fucking Trayton, man. Trayton and Caps, who'd have thought?
The dog is immediately ready to go after tactical. He sidesteps some of it, but not all of it. He's already down, and now we're going to see if Team Liquid can find anything on the back end of the fight. FBI does lose his immortal shield, but pro JJ, four-man engage on 100 thieves, and they will be torn to shreds. Closer gets one on the very back end, but they're going to take him out too. The hero of the day, the hero of an A, CoreJJ. Team Liquid's heading over to Baron.
That was simply nasty, Captain Flowers. CoreJJ and Jensen both combining. The previous fight, Jensen hit...
Ask me any question, chat. I can tell the future. Go. Will I ever reach diamond? No, you will not. FBX win worlds against Darmon 3-1. I will double if perform at worlds. Perfectly. Zero deaths. You'll never get a wife. You'll have a husband. Alright, that's enough questions. My brain hurts.
It's the most outlandish shuriken flip. He lands it.
I'll show you in the midst of this fight because I only barely caught it at the last second. There's the thank you, observers, very much for showing this. There he is from across the map. He's a missile. Look at him go. Look at him go. And how ridiculously frustrating must this be to not see akali from anywhere, able to get over onto Zyko, and everyone's out of
it. This is easy peasy for me. This is actually like my warm up gaze. When you take bot games, I do this.
Yep. That's a TP here, by the way.
Their opponents in vision score, they've done such a good job of getting a lot of wards down in the river to make sure it's hard for immortals to go for plays.
This could look really good. Raze is going to be in range minions. With the red buff. Mistimes it, but it's not going to really matter, Hooney. Got a Mega Nar into the wall, but there's no way through it. Shutdown goes through. Kill credits going the way of immortals.
See, I told you. I told you. I knew it. My lulls would be great. I'd run another lore as well, that you're not allowed to pick Nami in solo queue in the country. Otherwise, it's a quick fine. What else would I run? Katarina bot lane, that's a lore. Absolutely taken out if you do that. Putting in milk before you put your cereal, absolutely permabanned from the country. Deported. Putting ketchup on pizza, also will go to court.
My
the word passes questions, the other has answers.
We initially thought, hey, this might not actually go to Seoul, but if this pace continues, it could, right? We're now 8 minutes, 9 minutes away, depending on how quickly they kill those dragons. But C9 looking like they might want to take a bite.
Flashes, look for the Q. Lost going to flash that one again. Finds the stun. This is going to be a lot of CC. Gets no...
Bring my law out on the trail.
Twitch ulted.
The only thing that matters.
College is a huge thing, and it's especially like let's not kid ourselves. Women are not trusted in the league scene to know what we are talking about. And so if I want to be anywhere near like a professional career, I have to be the best. I have to be better than any. Shut down.
Whoa.
Double kill. Strategy basis, but I think that Domon has the clutch factor. So I would say that like my power rankings of teams right now would be number one FPX, number two Domon, number three EDG, number four would be RNG, number five would be Mad Lions, number six would be T1. That's how I see it.